In the summer of 2000, Nickelodeon had an idea. On the night of July 2nd, they had Smell-O-Vision specials. The Smell-O-Vision was a folder of scratch and sniff cards given out at stores, like Walmart. One card was SpongeBob SquarePants, which had salty seawater, Krabby Patties, cotton candy, they were at the fair, candy, chocolate, and rock smells. Another card was Sabrina the Teenage Witch, which had pumpkin, a Salem spell, which involved Sabrina turning Salem into a plant. After shave, she had a date come over, and cake smells. And the last card was for a slime show. It was a game show which had three kids battling it out on an obstacle course for a lifetime supply of Hershey's chocolate and a $200 cash prize. The smells were slime, bubble bath, part of the course, the garbage chute, and chocolate with a hint of money. Sabrina and SpongeBob had amazing smells, except the rock, but there is something Nick doesn't want you to know. The slime smell was sickening. For some reason in the factory that they were made in, they used germs to make the smell. Over 1,000 children got extremely ill, with one child dying. Nick was going to have a hiatus, but it never happened. Scientists have only just started to see the putrid smell in the slime and what it was.